cover this area, the wings. Let's have a small brush now. This, for example. So, let's have ochre, red. A bit more red than that. That means it must be more red than the previous. And let's start to shape them. Flat and dry your brush and make a transition. Flat it and just go at the edge slowly. Make the transition. See, the brush is very dry. So this stick helps me to have very good lines. I'm just following the stick. Take some more red.
More red in this base color.
Yes.
Jet lag.
That's normal.
Excuse me, it's no reflection on you, but this.
You just need oxygen.
The jet lag is.
It's brutal.
Yes, very. Especially when you're coming east, it's worse. Yeah.
I
We need now just a few darker strokes. And later we'll see if we need any lights. But basically we will not put light over here because we have this white thing, light, so we need something darker. And then I'm going to have a little bit of light here. So let's go take some just English red. Pure English red, a smaller fine brush, just to find better this.
English red light?
The light, yes. This is okay for now. We'll see. We'll come back later and see if we need something more.
It's really nice.